I need to see some papers that you're allowed to work here.
What?
What?
I'm just joking. There I'm just joking. I'm just joking. I'm just joking. I need some.
The cops here have been half on people.
You guys have the stuff to clean your wheels? That oil?
Yeah, there's some on that wall. Yeah, some that oil. On that wall.
Wait, why do they always right. want their car clean?
It's the one on the top right, right with the green.
Set this over here.
How much?
All right. In the meantime, I work on my car.
That'd just be $15.
All right, let me put this new one on here for you.
Give me that receipt, please.
Man, that thing is nice.
There you go.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Do I just go pay inside?
Yeah, go talk to the man inside. He'll charge you there.
I also talk to you about how much I owe for the new bumper.
It'll just be $300.
All right. Let me.
That's a cheap bumper.
Alrighty.
Here you go. There's a 300.
You want a receipt with that?
No. You can keep the receipt on the receipt.
Okay.
All right,
my man. You're all set. Yep.
Thank you. You have a good rest of your day.
Yep, no problem.
Got up on my engine. Oh man, that was funny.
Alright, sir, you should be good to go. I gave it a quick wipe down too. Freshen it up a little bit.
Oh, I appreciate all that. Set. Thank you. You gotta bust that.
You too.
Oh, man.
Okay. We have another customer up here.
I was trying to do everything else.
I don't know, he's just getting gas.
I know. He's on the Washington with the limo tents, bro. That guy's definitely about to kill someone.
I know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, is that a cop?
Yes,
no way.
It is.
Maybe it's an off-duty cop. Maybe a ranger or something?
I don't know. I think it's definitely a ranger or some random guy. He does have a taser, though.
Jeez.
Don't
maybe
know
a
random
security
person
guard in his own
it.
Car?
Probably a security guard, yeah. The security guard that be going like all the way where they just have everything else they don't need.
Oh,
did my
so
no, I was wondering where my demon went. I forgot to turn off the spawn stuff.
And let's do a little rev. That actually happened to you too, Kennedy, because a second ago, as soon as I got the GTR, disappeared.
I totally forgot. I was just out here. I'm like, oh, Jacob's Hellcat. Wait, where'd my demon go?
That thing said, yeah, eat.
Is there
a second?
Wait, I haven't. Do they end up setting up the engine for the GTR too? I haven't seen this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they actually have the real one.
There we go. What? Oh, and it moves too in the block. That is sick.
For real? Wait, I'll let it run.
Oh, you'll just. I know what you're about to do. The block is actually moving.
What? No way. Now that is some good animation right here.
That thing
it's
is
crazy. I'm
around.
Always looking at my engine and it used to look like that.
used to.
Yeah.
Until all that work was put into it.
Oh,
man, the only thing this thing needs is just a new sign up front.
I know, right?
It looks good otherwise.
Right up there. Fly wheel garage.
I guess Jacob was going for the original look. On the outside.
What is he gonna call it now?
I think he's keeping it.
I've been recording all episode, not regular recording, but just trying to get some good pictures because this shop looks good now, man.
I know.
Yeah. Looks mad rad.
I know, right?
Why I said that, but
mad rad. I don't know. The same thing. Man, I'm really stoked about the back garage door opening. Like, that's the out of everything. I mean, like, it just changes it a lot because normally you'd have to drive all the way around back to access the back.
Yeah,
we have that whole open area.
I mean, you know, we don't even have to go through the front. There's a the gate back here open up too.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Opens.
Yeah, it's decked out now. This place looks awesome. Uh-oh.
Oh, that guy's back? Why?
Welcome back.
Back with a friend. Oh, he's just stopping for gas.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, take care.
I told my buddy here about your exceptional service. He wanted to come check out your supply of parts and cleaning products.
Middle of.
Flying cleaning product? Oh, he can actually go into office.
For some reason, he just got in the driver's seat. what are you doing?
You parked too close to the side. I couldn't get out.
Oh, my bad. I'll move it.
Wait, why are you guys wearing? Oh, they the party guys. Okay, I see.
If you're looking at the cleaning supplies and everything, just follow me in here. We've got our whole collection on this back wall right here. Check out what you need.
Oh, wow.
We pretty much got everything.
All right, let me just do some closer looking, you know, check the products, see what all they do.
Yeah, go right ahead.
I'm over here just watching you all in the
office. I'm in the little bathroom right now, changing my...
I wanted to see if...
I gotta register my GTR, man.
Garrett ever added the, yeah, they're not. Civilian clothing.
You say these products are on sale, right?
They are. What kind of sale we got?
What's the sale? Like 20%, 10%, 50%?
25%, Rick?
20%.
Alright, I can work with 20%.
Bro, is this another clown, bro?
It's his buddy. Waxy cleaner. Nice.
I'd like to purchase a set of waxy cleaner.
What's under the hood here?
Alright, let me just ring that up for you real quick. How much are you charging for waxy cleaner?
$15.
With the discount?
Oh. I don't know. What's 25% of 15?
Oh, it just closed by itself.
Just say $5. Say $5.
$5? Damn. Okay. All right. That's just going to be $5.
Oh, all right. All right. That's not too bad.
All right. Let me rev it so you can actually see. The engine block actually shakes. For real.
Ooh.
You see the engine block shaking?
Ooh. Yeah, that's cool.
No tax on that or anything?
Nope. I just rounded up for her.
We don't do tax. I'll be out Capone the way I pay my taxes.
On the discount.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good business you got there. Good business.
Yeah, we got you, man. Take care of our customers.
Yep. Right. Well, y'all have a lovely day then.
You as well.
Wait. Have you seen the under the hood for the BMW for the M4?
Is it good? Have you?
Nah.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
What are y'all doing?
We're looking under the hood right now. What's under your hood? Good.
Unless you changed the stuff on it.
Nah, it's covered.
You can change the air intakes and stuff, but they don't load in right now. Oh, who's in the car? Is that Jacob?
Yeah, that's Jacob.
Jacob, show him the good stuff.
What good stuff?
Oh.
Is it turned on? Take a step back, Steve, real quick.
All right.
Just watch the car. He'll flick it on in a second here.
Wait, what's happening?
Oh, you'll like it.
What?
Yes, sir.
What?
Bump it. Bump it. Yes, sir.
Yo.
That is so good.
That is so funny.
Comes with hydraulics.
I guess so. What? That's, can you imagine so an M4 like that, though?
That'd be insane. I don't know who'd put hydraulics on an M4.
I mean, most people just put it on air or whatever, but not that tight.
Yeah.
Nah, Jacob wanted to throw those hydraulics on there. Yeah. He wanted to be different.
I've never seen a new school car with hydraulics on.
No.
It just doesn't happen.
No.
Nah.
I don't know why I yelled that.
What about the charger? Does the charger under the hood look good too, or?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess this episode is going to be about what's under the hood, man.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Deadly accurate, too. It just, all it needs right there is just a leg maker.
Look at this. This is,
oh, it rocks in the bay, too.
Look at this thing, damn, bro. This is so embarrassing. Look at that stock box. So depressing.
It needs that leg maker air intake.
Yeah, mine didn't even have that stock box. Mine had this one.
That's the good part about the Demon.
Yeah, this is the box that was on my bad boy.
That is a big difference. Damn.
That big boy. That thing go wee.
Yeah. I mean, they both do be weeing, but one just wee a little bit faster.
Yeah, that Demon is way faster.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, the engine block does shake on that too. Okay.
Yeah, got that good detail.
Did a good job, man.
God.
Is that closing up the day for the shop?
I mean, today was a good day, man. We had a couple customers. Yeah.
Pretty busy.
I'm ready to push that Supra, even though it's slow.
Yeah. Hey, man, it'll catch out normal cars. It just ain't going to catch out that Demon.
Right.
I can't wait. Kennedy, this week or next week, the windows are getting retinted on the boat.
Oh, this is crazy. I just picked this rim, but this is the actual rims that I have on my GTR right now.
Nice. Well, I got to send you. I want to send you this. I don't think, Steve, have you seen my Hellcat? I don't think you have.
No, I haven't. I haven't.
I got some videos of it the other day.
Yeah.
I'll send you the best one, because the other one just makes it bad because the window tint. It's got to get redone right now.
Your window tint. So you guys already have it stripped and everything?
No, that's all going down the day of.
No,
oh,
that,
we got a customer.
Oh, we got a customer.
What do you mean?
That video, like, it seemed like there was no window tint.
Right, yeah, it was just, dude, it's just very light, bro. Like, I don't know.
Just hold on.
You guys think he's going to clear this?
Yeah,
he got it.
Oh, Jesus. This guy's going to have a squat the bit.
Going on?
Got over here.
Hey, how's it going? Hey. So, I just wonder if you can give our good once over, you know, oil change, actually just do an entire
change,
you know, get everything all flushed out.
Oh, you just want to, okay, we'll get
the
regular
service.
Once over.
I mean, we do have packages, so we give them a good package, I guess.
And also, if possible, I think this left door here, it's kind of squeaking bad lately. I don't know if you could get
that. Yeah, unfortunately, the videos don't have any audio, which kind of sucks.
Make sure all the tire pressure's good.
Get him some WD-40.
I'll be back in I don't know, hour and a half, 2 hours.
All right, sounds good. We'll be done by then. We'll speed run.
I'll help you out.
All right, what does he want done?
He wants just a once over on everything. Like, he wants just a regular service, and then
put some WD-40 on that door.
Bro, look at his motor. That one is not detailed at all.
At all. This is the regular GTA one.
Come on, Rockstar. What is this?
Hey.
What did I hear outside?
I think they just slap it in there. That's it. You heard something?
Did you guys not hear a car like rolling by or something?
Nah.
I saw the clown van around back.
I got heater on me. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah, I got mine too, just in case.
I'm worried about that. I think they're rolling around out front right now. I'm not worried about that. I was just wondering if what they were doing back there.
There was a cop that just passed by too.
All right,
I think we all looking good.
I'll do an oil change.
Yeah, why not?
If I can actually right. get this. Don't worry. Anymore. I took off the grill. I'm just reaching in.
You know, that's the hardest way. Plus, we need a.
Whoa, what was that?
Something.
There's, what was that, bro? There's someone around back. They just took the truck. They stole the work truck.
What?
I'll be back.
Alright.
Who just stole the work truck? Come on, man. Somebody's always stealing.
Hold on. I'm gonna do let me do 911 on these boys. Do we have a dispatcher?
I don't know, look in the team speak.
I really hope not. I'm not trying to talk to the dispatcher.
Factual information.
No, we don't.
All right, /999 it.
Oh, there's a cop right there. There's a cop. Officer.
I don't know the plate.
What's going on, sir?
One of our work trucks just got stolen. You can actually talk to my manager. He's inside. He can actually give you some more information.
White truck, black stripes. Okay,
perfect. Let me go ahead and talk to him.
Yo, Jacob, where you at?
I have eyes. Jacob, tell him I'm following him.
Yes, sir. Right. I'm looking for the manager.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I forgot to give me the heater.
Oh shoot!
Alright, so what exactly happened, sir?
Alright, so
Jacob, did you tell him I'm on him?
I really didn't see anything. I heard the door shut, and the truck was gone. Steve, okay. act like he just called you or something.
What was the model color? Plate on as well.
So guys, Steve, I got new information. We have one of our guys following the truck right now.
North on Sonora Freeway.
He's on North on Sonora Freeway right now, following these guys. That's
going north
truck.
On Sonora Freeway.
Yes. All right, so we got an officer that's coming.
Oh, all right. There's a cop on me.
Oh, good.
Okay, if you've got officers out that way, here, let me get some more information. All
right. Was it the two clown dudes?
I'm pretty sure. I didn't see him, but we're behind him. Is he going to pull me over? This is the guy.
What? No way.
No way. Tell him to get the trooper off of me.
All right. So all guys that's following them right now just got pulled over, officer. He's getting pulled over by a trooper, but he's still trying to stay with these guys.
Okay. Okay, we've got the vehicle, guys.
Oh, they got the vehicle. Kennedy, I think they got the vehicle.
Yeah, they're right behind me with the vehicle.
Nice.
Alright, so we've got so your buddies are in the two-door white and colored Demon, correct?
Yeah.
Alright, perfect. So we've got both the vehicle stopped right now. Do you have a plate on the truck?
No. I don't know the plate.
What about you, manager?
It's actually the work truck, so we don't have plates on that.
Well, we have plates on it, we just don't remember.
Oh, just don't remember, yeah. I mean, we don't remember the
number. Alright, guys, we'll go ahead and get out that way.
All right, hopefully they get our truck back. Kennedy, you good though?
Yeah, I'm behind them. They're about five.
Jacob, you want to follow? I'm not working on this guy's truck that just stole our truck.
Are they both in there?
I don't know.
I mean, that was the two clowns.
I didn't get in front of them. I didn't do anything. They're about to five of them. I don't know who it is.
I don't even want to leave.
Stay
now.
There, and if you confirm it's the dude, I'm a fucking bash this dude shit in.
All right. So let me. Stay here because we don't want to get robbed like last time again. Kennedy, yeah, I'm trying to find you now. Where are you?
We're down East Joshua. We're at like the Joshua exit onto the highway. They're getting a third unit here. So, Steve, you remember where we got pulled over yesterday and I got...
Yeah, I mean, I'm heading there right now.
We're pretty much there.
Oh, let me turn on my lights. I mean, I'm pretty sure these cops got it, though. I just want to see the action. I'm just being nosy right now.
I think I see you hauling right now.
Oh, I see y'all. I see y'all.
Yeah. Don't hit him. Just come around back.
Let me just park right here. Oh, they got him at gunpoint. Okay, I see you.
Put your right hand. Go ahead and take the keys out the...
Oh, you're right there, Kennedy.
Yeah.
Can you hear anything?
We'll explain that to you in a minute.
Sorry.
Oh.
We'll explain that to you in a minute.
You stand right here.
Listen to our commands and listen. Sir, listen to our commands.
Wish I could pick up my hat.
My bad.
Put your hands up. And take your keys out of the ignition.
I bet you they're gonna run. No doubt.
I think they're gonna run for sure.
All right, you guys. He's not. He's going to listen to commands. All right.
I'll take control here. Sir, I'm not playing with you. You're gonna follow my commands. No, you have four guns pointed at you right now. Understand the situation you're in? Do you understand the situation you're in? Do you understand the situation you're in? You do not have the choice in the matter right now. You don't have the choice in the matter right now. No, you don't. You don't have a choice. You have four guns pointed at your head. Right now, I need you to take the keys out of your ignition, put your hands where I can see them, and step out of the vehicle. I'm not going to ask you again.
I can't believe
I'm not going to ask you again.
Which one are the clowns, though? Oh, I think it's the regular clown. The one
I'm not
going to
ask you again.
You think it's the regular?
Yeah, the one that was driving the car.
Still not going to ask you again.
I think the guy dropping off his truck
is a
distraction.
Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. Right now.
I mean, what do they do if they don't comply?
Oh, they're shooting. Oh, they're gone. Yeah, there you go. All right, come on. Let's do this. Oh, shoot. I'm hopping in the passenger seat. Come on, Steve. All
right. He's going over the mountain. So, should I go to the one? Yeah. All right, go to the one.
My car's stuck. What is going on?
They took off.
Can't go.
Those bastards.
Okay, all right, I'm heading to the U-Tool right now.
Let them deal with that.
I found him. They flipped the truck.
Those bastards. Truck.
I see him.
My car wasn't working at first.
I'm going to point my gun at them. Steve, are you by a cop?
Yes. The cops are coming. We are coming your way.
They're on this...
Oh my god. I just hit. Oh, okay. That cop just logged off. Okay. Oh, I see them. They're by you too.
Yeah, I'm right here.
They're right there. They got stuck. I think
Watch
they got
out.
Stuck.
You think they got stuck? Yeah, I see the lights.
Oh, he's on foot.
I see
he's
him.
He's on foot. Yeah, he's running for it. At least we got our truck back. Oh, he's running
he's
up there.
He's on the hill. He's on the hill.
I think they got him. Wait, are you chasing him too?
No, I'm down here on the ground. I'm trying to think of where I can go.
Oh, he's going up there. He's running for it. I don't even know if we should back them up.
You think he's going to the very top, right? Or do you think he's going to cross over? Right,
nah,
gonna
he's gonna
to
cross over. Oh, you going to the other side? Oh, wait, he just disappeared from me.
Did he go?
Oh, they all the way up there, so I can't see them anymore.
I know
they all the way on top now.
All right, they got a helicopter out on them. Thank God. Why is there a truck run back?
There's a truck. I just spot him too.
I'm going to the other side of the highway here.
I see you. Oh. Let me get out the way, man. Yo, this super keep getting stuck on me, man.
Is it like not moving?
Yeah, it wasn't moving the first time. All right, at least we know where our car. Oh, shoot. I just crashed.
Car crash or game crash?
Okay, no, just car crash.
Oh, okay.
Somebody just crashed into me. Wait, where are you?
I hauled all the way down. I'm trying to go to the other side of the mountain just in case if he comes down towards like the Coachella area.
Got you. Oh man, just like you say, it's so hard to turn with this thing.
I see the helicopter in the sky. Oh, I see
him. Yeah, I see the helicopter. Oh man, all these guys are on foot. Oh, damn.
I'm so tempted to shoot
him. Just block him?
They got him. Don't. Yeah, try to block him.
Oh, they got him. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. So that was the main clown. That was the main clown. That was the first guy that came for the front bumper.
Yeah, that's the original clown.
All right, we're just gonna stay here. Now, yo, the chopper was on him. Because he stole that car. All right, thank you guys. We still got our truck all the way over there.
Yeah, so your truck's gonna be at the UTIL, at the UTIL on the 13. I'm not sure if it's damaged or not, so I will go ahead and head out that way. If it is damaged, I can write a report that you can submit to your insurance company, and they can get that handled as well.
Oh yeah, we definitely need that report though. But thank you. Well,
yeah,
I have to get another driver.
So it's gonna take me. So it's gonna take me a few minutes to walk back to my. Once I'm out there, I can type a report for you.
Mechanic
shop. Get you on your way.
All right. If you need a ride, I can actually give you a ride over there, because I know you guys left your cars all the way on the other side.
I'll see if any of my fellow LEOs can give me a ride. If not, I can ask you for a ride.
All right. Got you.
What did he say?
I was asking him if he need a ride or something, because they say they still got to write a report.
That's on the way, Demon. Quick question for you. Do you have a permit for that weapon?
Oh.
Alright, I'm just gonna advise you that brandishing a firearm like that towards another person within limits, that's a charge I can charge you with.
Even
do you understand that? I understand that. We had it under control. If you could have moved. If that was the issue, you could have moved. Alright, so just advising if that happens, if you see Elias, try not to raise your weapon because it's a danger for us, which puts you at threat as well, because if you point that anywhere in our direction, you may get shot. Do you understand where I'm coming from? I just don't want you getting shot today.
Yeah, I got you.
Alright, have a great day, guys. I advise your friend here with the vehicle list. I'm going to head over that way, and then I can get that report written up for you.
Alright, thank you. Alright,
no worries, guys.
Should we go pick up Jacob? We need a driver, because that truck is still
there. Where is he at?
It's by YouTube.
All right.
Oh wait, there's cops over there, Kennedy.
Where?
It's not a cop down there? Oh no, that's not.
All right, I'm coming to the YouTube right now.
That's where the truck is. They're not gonna let us get it though.
Or where are you at?
Jacob, don't bring the car. They're not. I don't think they're gonna let us take it because he ran with it.
No, but they say we can actually take it after they write a report.
Oh, hop in here, Jacob.
That's messed up, man. We're trying to... Wait. I don't even want to leave the shop, though. Like, because there's still one of the guys at large right now. Y'all go take care of that.
All right.
I got my strap.
A truck just whipped in there, like real fast. Watch yourself, Steve.
Yeah. One thing for sure, though, they can't take. This is my vehicle now. So he was part of this crew anyway, so. Oh, that's the cops. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, who just shot? Oh, Jacob. Wow.
Hello, how you doing, officer?
On me.
Hello, I'm good. I think they got you. Your cars.
Is that cop shooting? Oh, it's probably a mountain lion or something.
Maybe arrested the guy.
Yes, thank you, thank you.
Can I have oil change? I need my oil change.
Okay, I got you, officer. That's going to take me about half an hour to an hour, so I don't know if you want to come back. You can actually have a seat inside the office.
I can't come back. I have to stay with the car. Department policy.
Okay, I understand.
So I'm just going to sit here. Or stay right here. I'll be on my computer.
All right. So, guys, I got an oil change over here, so... I gotta watch out though. So I at least have an officer with me. Yo, I almost had the gun out as he was approaching.
Hold on.
Tell him yes.
Alright, Jay, you cool sitting here by yourself?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh damn.
I'm over here working. I'm kind of happy we all didn't leave. Did you guys get it though?
Yep. Jacob's there right now, and I'm heading there to assist you with anything.
Yeah, I'm just removing the oil. By the time you get here, we can actually put the oil back in. And yeah,
that big truck still there?
That big truck? Yeah, I put it in the back, facing the wall. I hope that guy's not coming in here because you never know.
If he does, I'm going to call him out and be like, you're friends with him. What you doing? What you think you're doing?
Yeah. I put it in the back where I can actually see it. So hopefully he won't try anything while the officer's here. The officer's
just
wondering.
I'm just going to pop inside the office and get a soda or something.
All right, officer. We got a bathroom in the back too, just in case.
All right. Thank you.
I'm just watching my back. Yo, this guy better not show. Anyway, if he does show up, I can't shoot him, but the officer can.
There's a tow truck
in the back, yeah.
Well, how far around? Oh, you put it right there. I see it.
Yeah. Are they really trying to play us right now? All right.
I'm snooping on these boys. Where is he going?
Make sure he's good.
Oh, there goes an officer.
The goddamn vehicle won't start, bruh.
No, they wrecked it. Do you need me to bring the
Oh man, they messed it up that bad?
I can bring the toolkit. What's not working?
Oh no, I was just gonna have someone tow it to the damn shop.
Alright, if you wanna do that,
hold on, or quote. Bring,
toolkit.
Oh, this officer's all good. All right, officer, you are all set. Let me actually close your hood.
Are you talking?
All right, officer, you are all set. Let me just close your hood, and I guess you just gonna have to send us a check from the department. I'm not sure how you're paying right now.
I'll do it out of my own pocket. Is not the department. It's good. I don't need to go through that.
All right, so I'll write you an invoice. I'll be right back.
All right.
Right, this is State Trooper actually. Yeah. Nighthawk.
Yeah, I'm gonna need one of y'all to come back here and pick me up.
Oh, damn.
I got you. Hold on. I think we got some. Someone's coming in here to pay for gas, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming for you, Steve. You got it. You got it held down.
Yeah. I got it. All right.
I'm coming for you.
Just writing an invoice right now. I think he might have a call.
Drake, that's the guy.
That was. Oh, he's just showing up right now.
I think that's the guy that owns the truck.
Your buddy there is.
If he does, tell him to wait here till boss gets back, because we're gonna have a talk with him.
I get pulled over. You better stop.
Oh yeah, that officer is saying to be careful. Yes, I got your officer, but let me give you that invoice.
Hey.
All right, there it is. Officer, thank you.
Thank you.
No way.
Go ahead. Here's the cash for the oil change. There you go.
All right. Thank you, sir. All right, your vehicle's all set. Your vehicle's all set, sir.
All right. Thank you.
Yo, what is that guy with the tow truck doing?
I don't know. Watch out for him, though. I think he's buying a bottle of oil. Did he pay for that?
No, he didn't. Oh, shoot.
He said grab a bottle of oil. Call him out. I'm on a stop. All right. Hold on.
How much is the oil? That's like $5?
Yeah, just charge $5.
All right, sir. That will be
$5. $5. Okay, I can do that.
I didn't even see him. Oh, there he gave me go. $5. All right, thank you, sir. Do you need a bag or anything like that? Oh, he's good.
No, I'll just carry it.
All right, thank you. All right, so he just paid for his oil, guys, so. Wait, what is he doing with that tow truck, though?
Hey, I got let go.
I hope he's not trying to take this truck right here. Yeah, that thing is all the way up in the air. Did you see that tow truck, Kennedy, before you leave?
Roping all the way in the air?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that too. It was kind of glitched.
All right, so he just bought a bottle of oil.
Jake, I'm almost
all right,
there.
Sir. Do you need any help with that?
Oh, no. I got it.
All right. Man, okay, so I like the way we did the shot, but it's kind of scary now, the fact that we have the entrance in a bag, so you have no idea what's going on, especially when one person is just handling the shot by himself.
Oh,
yo, what kind of rope is that?
What?
All right, I'm just slashing all the tires, just in case. I feel like that tow truck want to do something with this.
Yeah, just watch yourself.
Is that
we'll
somebody?
Be back soon.
All right. All right, guys, as you guys can see, definitely another welcome to another episode, of course. But right now, I'm handling the shop by myself. Not sure what's happening over there, but I did slash all the tires on that truck back there. I keep checking on it just to make sure it's still there, because these guys that we got arrested were part of the clown crew, of course. But right now we're just waiting, man. I'm just waiting for the guys to get back. They went over there to pick up one of our shop vehicle. But as far as I can tell, man, I can actually work on my car in the meantime. This Supra, I need the Supra to go faster now. I don't want to leave the shop though.
Alrighty.
Make sure.
All right, Steve's got some sketchy tow truck driver there, so.
Yeah, he actually left. Day. He finally left, oh, he though. Did. Yeah,
they're probably calling him to go get our truck. If I'm correct.
Man, there's a tow truck driver there.
Yeah,
he was.
Wasn't a AAA. It was like the old one, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah,
the regular GTA 5 one. Dylan stopped me on the way here. He's like, you know, I was probably going like 90 on Panorama.
What?
I'm like, no, I'm just in a hurry to go pick up my boss. Oh, here we go again. Not
wait,
again.
A tow truck?
It's Dylan. Jeez. Oh,
he pulled you over again. Wow.
Was I speeding this time, Jacob?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Got him. Oh, shoot. There's an old school car that just passed. Never seen that in town before.
Bro, I'm not even like trying to go that fast. That just shows you how fast, like how easy it is to go that fast in this thing.
Oh, it's fast, though. So.
I'm not even like trying. I just go try to get up to speed, and this thing goes 90. Well, in a GTA car, you have to be like flooring it for a solid 5 seconds.
For real.
This thing just gets there immediately. You good over there, Steve?
Oh, me, I'm chilling. Yeah. I am just chilling, man.
You're going to jail, sir.
We'll tweet out that boy. And see if he'll want to get back.
What do you mean?
Like, if he wants to get his truck back. And we'll talk to him when he gets there.